Hey friends, Dave here with Transfer Express, and today we're talking about some of the new tools just released in the EasyView Online Designer at transferexpress.com. Now, you could easily access helpful guides to ensure your artwork with fine details meets those minimum requirements for line thickness and even the show-through or negative space areas. We're going to chat about why these tools have been added to the designer, where you could find them, and even how to use them. Are you ready? Let's get right to it. If you are new to Transfer Express, we are the world's largest supplier of custom screen printed and digital heat transfers, heat presses, free customizable designs, wholesale apparel, and expert advice to help grow your t-shirt business. If you haven't already, subscribe. We're kicking out new videos like this one every single week. Heat transfer technology has advanced pretty fast in the past couple years, but there's still some limitations when it comes to those tiny, tiny details. Here at Transfer Express, we pride ourselves on quality heat transfers and want to ensure your artwork is going to look great. We've got a whole team of graphic designers here to help you out with any artwork fixes, but those may delay your order. So to help out, we released a helpful tool here in EasyView Online Designer so you could check and see if your artwork meets all of those minimum print requirements for line thickness and show through areas. So let's jump over to EasyView Online Designer and I'll show you where you could find them. Once you're at transferexpress.com, we could click here on Order Transfers to open the Online Designer. Now, EasyView is a free online t-shirt designer. You just need to have an active Transfer Express account to access it. Creating an account is fast and easy and will even automatically send you a welcome pack with some free heat transfer samples for you to try out. In EasyView Online Designer, you could design your own t-shirt artwork using the huge catalog of clipart and customizable layouts that you could easily edit for your own project. Or if you've got artwork ready to go, you could upload your own files right here in the designer. Regardless of where your files are coming from, you could check and see if your artwork meets the minimum print requirements with this new helpful guide right here on the left-hand side of the design window. These three lines under the select, zoom, and pan controls brings up our print standard guides. They are four color-coded lines that are visual representations of the minimum requirements for those show-through areas and line weights. Starting off at the top with the orange one, we have our show-through minimum. This is primarily for screen printed transfers to ensure your show through areas or negative space does not close up and fill in when printed with ink. At 0.04 inches or around 2.8 points, this is the minimum for those small areas to still show the garment through. In the industry, we call this closure. It's when small details fill in when the ink spreads out. So take the letter O, for example. If the letter is too small, the ink may spread ever so slightly when printed into the fibers of a t-shirt, filling in that show-through area, so instead of the letter O, you just have a solid circle. Now, if you're worried about important details in your artwork filling in, you could pop open the guide and position it to your file just like this, using that little rotate handle in the green if needed. Now we know these areas are going to print with the garment showing through and won't fill in when printed. Next up on the tool is the green line, or our minimum line thickness for our screen printed transfers. This gets down to 0.012 inches or right around 1 point. This will ensure your fine details have enough area to print and bond to the fabric of the apparel that you're printing on. Under that green line, you're going to see a purple line. And that is the minimum thickness for our glitter screen printed transfers. As glitter transfers have real glitter suspended in a clear ink, the line needs to be just a little bit thicker than our standard screen prints, with the guide showing 0.25 inches or about an 18 point line. Finally, at the bottom, we have our blue line. Now this blue line notes the minimum line requirement for UltraColor Max heat transfers. This minimum is to ensure your small details will print properly on your finished shirt and then remain bonded to the fabric through many cycles through the washer and dryer. You may see fine details and thin lines highlighted pink during the final proofing step when you are ordering UltraColor Max, so this is a great way to avoid those errors and ensure your artwork will print great. And once we're all set, we'll just click back to the standard selection tool, that little arrow cursor at the top of that menu on the left-hand side, and you'll notice all of our line thickness guides all disappear. And that's it. Now you could check your designs if you are worried about the fine details meeting those minimum print requirements. Of course, we always have our staff of designers ready to help out with any file adjustments you need if you are unsure how to fix your artwork. You could always email, call, chat, or leave a note on your order in EasyView Online Designer. With the exception of UltraColor Max, all art fixes are absolutely free for all of our transfer types. Make sure you're subscribed here to our Transfer Express YouTube page, because we're going to be rolling out a ton of helpful EasyView Online Designer videos here in just a couple weeks. Of course, if you have questions or have a topic you'd like to see us cover for an upcoming video, just let us know down in the comments section below. But until next time, I'm Dave. Happy pressing.